Almost ready. Yes!
Hi!
Fortnite! Fortnite day 14. It's pretty exciting. Like, 14 days in a row of doing anything is a pretty big deal. Like, how are you feeling?
Very good.
Very good. Yeah.
The triceps were still sore yesterday.
Yeah.
I'm feeling good today.
Right on. Well, I'm feeling good too. So, for today's, we got answers, twists, and then some fire hydrants. Right. I want to pick up where we left off yesterday doing answers. I just want to like focus on taking the whole minute, do one answer, wait like 5 to 10 seconds, then do another one, and then just focus on the quality of the whole movement. So we'll just start in 3, 2, ready to go. So do one, and then we'll just stop and pause at the top. Good. And we'll just wait here. So we'll try to get one every 10 seconds. Okay. That'll be 6 per minute.
Okay.
So that'll be like 30 totally on our own today.
Awesome.
Ready, go. And just going with that as our focus for today. That's fucking good, so good. And hope people don't mind the language that I choose sometimes.
I don't mind.
Ready, go. You know, because it's just an attachment to a word. Like if somebody was Chinese, they wouldn't understand if I used the word, would they?
No.
Yeah. Ready, go. You know, so it's only like our attachment. Oh man, that was such a good one. To the different things that like hold us back. Good. 3, 2, ready, go. Shabba set. Booyah. Oh my goodness, that's so good. That's so good. How's that feel?
Good.
Good. We got one more. 3, 2, ready, go. And popping it up. Nice. And we're just going to move into twists. So good. And that's one of the things I love about these like timed circuits. Is like everybody can like go and get as many as they can.
Yeah.
And that was so good. Like just to do that, slow it down a little bit. And again, like this is all just me and you working one-on-one together, creating. Like this is the start of it all. And I'm totally pumped. And happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Yeah, what is Valentine's Day to you?
It's not that important to me.
Yeah? How come?
Because, I don't know, I like to get my girl cards all the time.
Yeah, all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's cool. Well, that was like one of the things for me, like, as I started to be appreciative of each and every single day.
Yeah.
Good, we're done with that. We're moving to some fire hydrants. And then, so we'll just go into the donkey kick position, but just lifting the leg out to the side. Nice, and then just ties just like that. That's perfect. Great form. Yeah, so one of the things for me is like when I started realizing each and every single day, each and every single hour, minute, second, breath is a gift. Like every day started to be the best day.
Yeah.
3, 2, good, other side. So I just like to tell people every single day I love them. I love you, I love you, I love you. And yeah, so it's really just a, you know, fascinating experience that I've had. And I'm just grateful for each and every day, each and every moment. And this is probably like the most excited about Valentine's Day I've ever been.
Yeah, I know she's excited, so.
Yeah. And you know, just being able to be here and work out with you at 6 a.m.
Yeah.
Good, and we're just coming back to our answers and we're gonna do the same thing. We're just gonna do one per 10 seconds.
Okay.
So we'll get a total of 6 then. Inhaling out, exhaling up. Is that a baby? Good. And we'll pause, and we'll chill, and then we'll do another one. Ready, go. Inhale down, exhale up. Nice job, Lissette.
Thanks,
Joe. So good, so good. And we'll chill, and then we'll hit another one. Ready, inhale down, and then exhale up. Get it drum through the heels, drum through the heels. There you go. Good. Way to find that breath. Way to find that breath. And then we're ready in 3, 2, ready to go. Big inhale. Big exhale. Nice. Nice. And we'll get another one here in 3, 2, ready to begin. Big inhale. Drive through the heels. Pushing it up. Exhale, exhale, exhale. So good. So good. And we'll just move into our twists.
Okay.
Moving into our twists. Leaning back. twisting side to side. Nice. And then, so you had a fun day with Daphne yesterday?
Yeah.
Yeah?
We took a nap.
She loves this.
Got stuff done.
Nap.
Watch the Olympics.
Yeah?
Yeah, I love the Olympics.
Yeah, what's your favorite event in the Olympics?
Well, I like the Summer Olympics.
Yeah?
Gymnastics. But Winter Olympics, I really like snowboarding.
Do you?
So crazy, yeah.
So Sean White, like, won a gold medal?
Yeah, last night. That was awesome.
What event?
Snowboarding. The halfpipe.
The halfpipe? Yeah. It's pretty phenomenal, because, like, I've been watching him since he was a kid.
2005.
Yeah. Watching him on Cribs. Watching him,
with Chris Dell in his fridge, probably.
Not back then, because he was, like, 15.
Maybe.
Good. Coming all the way back into the fire hydrant squeezing. Thank you. Yeah. And so, like, I think he, like, bought his own house.
That's awesome.
While he was still at home, like, living with his family, he went and bought his own home.
Yeah.
And so it was pretty neat. He had, like, a lot of cool, like, teenage stuff.
Yeah.
And yeah, but it's just incredible to see somebody dedicate themselves to something for such a long period of time and to have so much success. Good. Sliding over to the other side. You know, and a lot of times, like, that kind of stuff, you know, is considered to be something for, like, teenagers to crush.
Yeah.
And he's coming out crushing it. Because I think, what is he, probably 31 or 32?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's pretty fabulous. And, like, one of the things we were talking about, Michael Phelps as the example the other day. Good. Moving back into answers. Like, people look at the gold medal, but all the steps to get to the gold medal. Inhale, exhale, get it. There you go. Nice resilience. Love it. We'll chill. 3, 2, ready, and go again. Inhale, exhale, get it. So good. There we go. We're gonna keep going after it. I love it. 3, 2, ready, go. Inhale down. Exhale up. You got it. Nice. We're set.
Is it okay that I'm moving my knee?
Yeah, that's absolutely. Absolutely. What we're looking for is keeping our knees over our ankles so that we can protect the integrity of the joint. That's a great question. 3, 2, ready, go. Inhale down. And exhale up. So what the bar does is allow you to get, as you go back into the sit-up, to really engage your core. And we'll get one more. 3, 2, ready, go. Nice, good. And then we're just gonna move into our twists.
Okay.
Yeah, twist inside to side. Nice. Yeah, so the bar allows you to go back and really engage those abs. And then coming up. And then if you do need to pull, like, your feet back towards you a little bit, do what feels right, do what feels comfortable. Doing extremely well. So the snowboarding, that stuff's just, like, phenomenal to be going at that velocity, that speed.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
And one of the things about snowboarding is you have to have extremely strong legs and extremely strong core, which is another, like, huge benefit of doing the answers, working with, you know, the different athletes at the different levels. Good. And then we're going to be going back into some fire hydrants.
All right.
Nice set. So what did Sean White say after, like, his,
Well, I didn't hear him speak, like, immediately after, but he was crying, and he was so psyched.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's awesome, Michael. So he poured years into that.
Yeah.
Like, 2-minute run. And that's, like, one of the beautiful things is, like, most of what he did, good, other side was practice.
Mm-hmm.
So one of my favorite quotes, Vivekananda says 99% of yoga is practice, 1% of it is principles.
Mm-hmm.
And so, like, as we're going through life, having the ability just to understand, I'm just practicing at my life every day. I'm waking up and I'm going to practice my life. I'm going to wake up and I'm going to practice my life. Good, Lisette, going back to answers. We're doing extremely well. Let's just keep that trend going. Inhaling Exhaling, driving up. Nice. Good. So good. Big inhale down. Big exhale up. Two. Nice. Yeah, and way to use the bar to get that nice sit up and then sliding your feet back. Three, two, ready, go. Inhale down. Yeah! That a girl! That a girl! Three, two, ready, go. Inhale down. Exhale up. Get that nice sit up. Push. Got it. Oh, wow. That's so good because I'll tell you in a second. Three, two, ready, go. Nice. Good. And then that's really sweet. So that's really good because when you're working out, you want to hit the physical wall.
Yeah.
Good, moving into twists. So what that last one was, before what we were doing, we were hitting a wall of capability.
Yeah.
Now we're hitting a wall of fatigue.
Okay.
So the difference is we weren't capable of getting the next one. Yeah. Now our muscles are so tired that they're like fatiguing out, which is where we start making gains and you start doing that. And when you're working out and you have like a good spotter, they want you to do as much as you can and then fail.
Yeah.
And so that was the first time where we were actually in a good rhythm.
Yeah.
And then we hit the wall. So that's exciting because now it's more about like muscle fatigue than it is about not having the muscle to do it, which is really exciting to me. Good, moving into fire hydrants. This is so good. And just having so much fun. So like, what's your enjoyment in what we're doing so far?
Just like learning new things, and I just thought it would suck, and it doesn't suck.
Yeah, you did?
Yeah.
Really?
Like, I mean, just like doing this, like, oh, it's gonna hurt, and but I mean, like the first few days did, but I'm enjoying it now, so
yeah,
that's really cool.
That's awesome.
Being able to do things that you think you couldn't do.
Yeah. Good, sliding over to the other leg. When was the last time you went on a big hike?
Maybe like November to Vita Blue.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Where's that at?
It's in Wyoming.
Okay.
Yeah, that was my second day with Rachel.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Nice. You guys drove all the way up there
for
a hike?
Yeah.
Good. Done. Moving into our last set of answers for the day. And let's just keep crushing it. Inhale down. Exhale. Nice. One. Get it. Inhale. Exhale. Two. Nice. Lissette. So good. I'm just getting after it. I love it. Three. There we go. Four. That a baby. Keep it going. Five. Nice work. Homegirl. Inhale. Exhale. Six. We got 10 seconds left. Nice work. Inhale. Exhale. Seven. There we go.
All right.
Get that nice little sit up in there. Get that momentum going. And oh, we're right there. You got it. Inhale back. Exhale. Get it. Yes. What do you keep getting after it? It's so good. Moving into our last set of twists. So good. How you feeling?
Good.
Yeah, I'm feeling good for you. And that, so this was the first workout where I didn't help you navigate around at all.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm pumped up. I'm really excited about that. Like, you know, I'm more pumped up about this than I am about, you know, any gold medal. Because gold medal is like an individual achievement, and like I'm pumped up to see your individual achievement here, like as you're getting a gold medal in your life, like each and every single day. Good. Moving into fire hydrants. The gold medal is just a symbol of years and years and years of hard work. Years and years and years.
So
so good.
I don't remember.
Yeah, it's all good.
It's all good.
Because you did two on one side, two on the other side. So now it's like moving on to this one. This is exciting stuff, Lisette. Like, I mean, that was it. Yeah. All you. Today. It's so incredible.
Yeah. See, it was, huh?
Yeah. That was it. You know? And so probably starting next week, we'll be able to start. Good. Other than like you asked about when can you start incorporating some balls and some other activities into the workouts, and like, I think that's probably in the next week future.
Cool.
Like as we're doing this. And I'm just really, really excited.
Me too.
Really, really grateful. Nice. We got 10 more seconds. So good. 5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, boom! That's today's workout. 15 minutes. All of that. All the time. We're going to check out today, but we love you.
Love yourself.
Love yourself.
Love each other.
And love each other.
Love everybody.
Love everybody!